Hopefully we can find something, right?
See, Toys R Us, that's why you're going out of business, man. We really got nothing we ever want.
So, it's been a minute since I made a video, a pop-up video, so I'm doing one today. And it's Tuesday before the New York Comic Con, and I'm about to go check out this Walgreens. There you go. Alright. Said same shit. Mace Windows. Nothing really. But I did find... Oh, I still got the Warren Cloud City Duel here. I got one left. That shit's damaged, though. Damn. Let's see what else they got. Alright, so there was nothing in there. Like, they had that one Cloud City Duel still damaged, so I didn't want to pick that up. They finally got some Mace Windus after 10 years, so I guess we're starting to get updated at this Walgreens in Orville. But yeah, so I think I'm going to head over to, I think, Walmart. I was there last night, and I was picking through the restock pallets, and I found some more the Ewok 3-packs, but two of them were damaged, so I'm going to go see if... they get anything else, because there's a bunch of other Funko boxes there. There's some more Destiny assorted 6-packs there. I was looking for some more, see if they had some more Star Wars Porgs. So hopefully, you know, find a Porg Chase to go with my Star Wars collection.
Nothing. What is this? Chase? No.
Oh, the best one. I remember the other one at the Beauty and the Beast.
Yeah, they have some over there on the other side.
Okay. Oh, we need this one. Look.
Oh, yeah. I've seen that one.
This
it's pretty cool.
Cute. Oh, this one's nice.
Hippolyta.
We didn't find nothing up front, guys. We are heading to the back. Hopefully we can find something, right?
See, Toys R Us, that's why you're going out of business, man. We really got nothing we ever want.
So they switched everything over on us. Now it's on the right side. The store, and it's Hulk.
Oh, that one is cool.
Yeah. He's always cool. Heimdall. Heimdall, like Hyman. Joke. All right, let's see. Six here.
Was that the one we came from?
No. But you never know.
Put it back together.
What's wrong here? For me. Taser face. Number Star Lord Toys R Us one. Nazgul. Oh, look at this one, man. So it changed it up on us.
It's been that long.
Still haven't seen the doors.
Lower. Oh, lower.
Right. How did they come all down here? Bastards.
That's what they think of doors.
Doors are cool.
This Funko's trying to get their money, that's all. Let's get this geisha.
Geisha?
She's pretty. This is how it feels when, our baby is hungry. I don't get food to it soon enough. Like this, look.
Yeah. I hate when they do this.
You know why? Because people like you just throw them around, don't put them back.
I put them back? What are you talking about? I put them back. This guy's cool.
Oh, what is that?
It's a Praetorian guard. I think he's this guy's bodyguard.
He's a blood.
Yeah. Loads of Crips, guys. Taking it to a galaxy near you.
You're like a stupid.
Well. I don't think we're gonna.
Oh,
find
look
anything.
How cute this guy is.
Chewy.
Chewbacca. So cute.
Chewy.
Oh, look at that, Raiders. Too bad they suck. That's why he's on clearance.
Derek Carr got hurt again.
He's out for 6 weeks. Sucks for him. Oh, we need that one.
Not right now.
Delilah wants it. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Better if I can find her.
That's funny. I don't see any 49er pops. Maybe they're down here with the Dorbs.
No.
They have Aaron Rodgers from Chico.
Heard us.
Same difference. There goes Papa's little car right there that he likes to throw at the dogs.
Huh?
Oh, look how cool these are. I need these.
Why?
Cause I want to be Harry Potter for Halloween.
All right, we didn't find nothing. So we're gonna head to Target. Hopefully we can find something there, right? All right, so Toys R Us was a waste. They still had stuff from SDCC. Not too many, but they did take the pop section and consolidate a little bit. And the doors are like, oh damn.
Darkness.
So the doors are like, in, not even there no more.
They've been obliterated.
All right, on our way to Target. So we're here at Target. We're going to go check out to see if those Krotoa pops are out. They're supposed to be out, I think, next week. But sometimes they put them out early. And she's going to go look at the clothes.
I'm going to look at other stuff that I can spend money on.
Yeah, clothes and shoes.
Since we don't have no kids.
Yeah, no kids back here. All right, let's go see what they got. Looks like they got a lot over here. Seems like they put all the pops over here. All the clearance shit's right there. Should I go through this or?
Shame on you, Target.
Let me go through this.
Sorry, do you want to go back and look through this again?
No, it's cool.
Oh, let's get those little things. Are those keychains?
Yeah.
Let's get them since our little guy broke.
Let's go check on. Star Wars section. Oh, yeah. What else you say?
She was like,
well. Well, that was a fail, huh? So, you gotta come tomorrow morning and get those NYCC pops. Can you come with me tomorrow?
No.
Alright, well, hopefully I can grab the Chrome Batman and that glow-in-the-dark Balrog.